How's it going, guys? Okay, quick impromptu video that I didn't plan on making, but I wanted to make this quickly because many of you were asking me about chickens and what exactly I'm reading, who I'm watching, what I'm enjoying. I know many of you out there are also going to be first-time chicken mamas. So I thought I would make a quick video just sharing the books that I have, the channels that I'm really enjoying and learning a lot from. If you've been here for a while, you guys know that I have been wanting chickens forever and a day. But as with everything that I've done, I've taken my time. I've done it as correctly as I can. You know, I taught myself how to cook from scratch first, then bake bread, then can, then dehydrate. Last year, I took on gardening for the first time. So, just the natural progression, it's time to start with my chickens. So I wanted to show you a few books that have really been helping me. I'll share with you the very first book that I had, and this one I actually got it all at Ollie's. I know not all of you have an Ollie's, but I do know that they sell this on Amazon, and whatever I can link for you guys, I'll link them down below to help you guys out. But the first book that I read was called Mini Farming, Self-Sufficiency on a Quarter Acre. Now, we have 3 acres here, so we have quite a bit more land, but this book helped me so much. And even though their chicken section isn't huge in here, it does touch on chickens slightly. So if you're thinking about chickens, they have a whole section here on raising meat birds. If you're thinking about chickens, raising chickens for eggs, this is a great book to start with, especially if you are interested in starting a homestead. I found this book to be pretty helpful. The second book that I got was The Beginner's Guide to Raising Chickens. And I loved this read. She actually went through, hopefully you guys can see them, filming by the window, so I have better lighting. She goes through the chicken breeds on this one, which is really nice for beginners. I loved the read on this one. She wrote this, it was very like, I almost felt like she was talking to me. This is by Anne Koo, I think, or Quo. But I really enjoyed reading this book. So, and if you're interested in building a chicken coop, she has several plans in here to do that. So this was my first read. And then I asked some of you guys over on Facebook what your favorite chicken book was for beginners. And many of you recommended this one, The Chicken Chick's Guide to Backyard Chickens. And I loved this book. Now this book was a little bit more in depth and a little bit more, I don't want to say serious, but it did have more of a serious tone, which I really enjoyed. I really felt like I was really learning as I was reading this. And she gave a lot of great advice in this book. And it's because of this book. Well, this book also recommended a treadle feeder, but this one really recommended a treadle feeder for many reasons, and it was one of the reasons why I decided to go with a treadle feeder for my chickens. So loved this book. And then I really wanted a book, because the more videos I watched, the more I realized I really wanted to know the anatomy of my chicken. I really wanted to be able to tell when something is wrong. And I, you know, even though these beginner books touch on some pretty basic things, I wanted a more in-depth book. So I went ahead and got the Chicken Health Handbook. And guys, this is like a medical book for chickens. If you've ever been like a first-time mom, you know how you buy those baby medical books that tell you everything that you possibly could know if something happens to your baby? That's what this is like. I mean, this is intense. This is an intense read, but it is extremely in-depth. And this one's gonna take me a while to go through, but I've already started it. And it's extremely interesting to me. And I wanna be able to know when something is wrong and how to fix it, how to treat it. And so this primary care for a thriving flock, preventative care, treating, avoiding new making diseases such as the avian flu, raising healthy chickens in an urban environment. If you want to know all about your chicken and anything that could go wrong or how to keep them healthy, this is the book that you should get because it's almost 500 pages. It's, they talk about vaccinations in here. I mean, it's in depth. So, they even show you how to bathe the chicken if you've got to bathe your chicken. So, I would highly recommend that book. Now, I've got to, you know, as a YouTuber, I've got to suggest some fellow YouTubers. Number one channel that I really have been enjoying and have been, I think I've watched every one of her chicken videos probably 5 times over, Guildbrook Farm. I've been a fan of her channel for a while, because she did a fantastic canning 101 video that I think is probably the best that I've seen. I mean, I think it's an hour long and it is in depth. She did a pantry, how to build a 3-week prepper's pantry video, which was phenomenal. But her chicken videos are, they're out of this world. So if you are new to chickens or you're considering chickens, I would say go over and watch her videos, Guildbrook Farm. I'll leave the link down below. Also, Appalachian Homestead with Patera. I'm new to her channel. She was recommended to me from Angie over at Angie's Pantry, and I am loving her content, both chicken related and off chicken related topics. So go check her channel out. Also, a small channel, Roots, Rocks, and Feathers. She is the chicken queen. So I am learning so much from her. And she's got a small channel. I wanna say she's a little under 2,000 subscribers and she deserves so much more. She puts out such great content and I am learning just so much about chickens from her channel. So go check out her channel. A few other ones that I'll make mention, Stony Ridge Farmer, really enjoying their content, Living Traditions Homestead, The King's Roost, and of course the place where I am getting my chickens, Murray McMurray Hatchery. They do fantastic videos as well. So those are my go-to. Of course, I troll YouTube constantly for chicken videos, chicken coop videos, how to clean them, how to maintain them, the behaviors of chickens. I mean, I am all about the chickens right now. As you can see, chicken mom, new chicken mom. My babies will be hatched April 20th and they should come to me soon after that. I'm super excited. I promise I will make a video and I will show you the chicks when they get here. I will show you the coop. We are working on it right now. We are converting a shed over to a coop. We're also doing a 20-foot run for them. So we're working on that. I will show you that maybe in the progress of it, the progressive stages of it. If you want to see that, let me know down below. But I thought I would share this with you because I know so many of you reached out to me and you're getting chickens for the first time, or you're thinking about getting chickens for the first time. It's something that you've always wanted to do. Many of you can't do it now but plan to do it in the future. Trust me, I know. I've been there for 6 years just waiting for the right time, the right moment. I really wanted to, you know, I think Patera mentioned it in one of her videos. When you're learning how to homestead, you really have to take it step by step. And so I've been in that process now for 6 years and I am so excited to make this journey with chickens. I'm so excited. So anyway, I hope this video was helpful to you guys. If you have any questions, leave them down below. I will try my very best to answer them for you. And I'll be seeing you soon. All right, bye guys.